Friends, I'm Octapad player Atandra Marik. Welcome back to my Octapad coaching classes. And today I'm going to give you, as usual, four more streaking patterns. Let's start with today's first streaking pattern. As you know, we'll have to play the streaking patterns from the least speed to the high speed. Let's go. The first one will be LRLL, RRLL. L is for left hand and R is for right hand. Let's go. The second streaking pattern for today will be LRLL, RRLR. Now let's start. Follow as I play. Follow me. Okay? Let's go. Now for today, I'm going to give you two more streaking patterns. The third one will be LRLL, RLRL. Let's go with the third one. For today, the final and the fourth streaking pattern will be LRLR, RRLL. Let's go. In this way, if you play the streaking patterns from the least speed to the high speed and then again back to the least speed for at least, here I have shown you one time, but if you play these streaking patterns for at least 5 to 6 times, then you'll obviously play good Octapad, as I've told you. So for today, these are the Octapad lessons, the 4 streaking patterns from Octapad player Atandra Marik. Thank you for watching my videos and subscribing to my channel and also liking them. Goodbye, see you in my next Octapad lessons video. I love you all. Thank you for supporting me. Goodbye, good night to you all. See you in my next lesson.